While starting a survey, you'll see that there's a message saying face LED panel. What that means is that the lights on the receiver, this LED panel here, needs to be facing you, the surveyor. The reason the LED panel needs to face the surveyor at all times is for the orientation and heading information that you're provided within Trimble Access. Whether that be the icon on the map that we see, currently here showing me facing west, or whether it be, for example, staking out. The directions that you are provided there are based on the orientation of the receiver, and that orientation is determined by the LED panel. The LED panel needs to be facing you, the surveyor, at all times. When using the R12i in tilt compensation mode, the workflows within Trimble Access are still the same. Whether you're measuring a point as a topo or whether you're staking out, the workflows are still the same. The only difference is you're now able to tilt. This allows us to pay attention to what we're doing in terms of picking up the position and the precisions that we're observing at the time of the survey. Another thing to point out is the error estimates that we see in Trimble Access. They are a combination of both the GNSS position that you have and the IMU tilt compensation. The R12i is available today. Contact your local Trimble distributor if you want a demo or if you're ready to buy.